I'm Irisniemistä. I dance because it's my way to understand the world. It's the most natural way to be me. For me, dancing isn't something that happens in a certain place or in a certain way, but it's something that you can not just do or rehearse or perform, but it's a way of being and existing in this world. I traveled to the coast, and there I met a ghost, who was eating a toast, and what surprised me the most was the nose of the ghost. It was red and kind of gross, and I asked, "Why have your nose as red as the rose?" Well, I asked a doctor or two, "Why is it so red and sometimes blue?" And they said, "I've had too many to drink," she said with a wink. But I think I was misdiagnosed. It's rather the weather of the ghost. The wind is always so brisky. It's surely not the whiskey.